嗨，各位朋友好，欢迎您再次来到2021摇滚漫游音乐频道，以及我们中文版第11集灵魂人物 1 Elvis Presley Part 1的播出。我是 Percy， 我们这趟音乐旅程从本周开始将进入一段全新的领域，除了欣赏优质的音乐之外，我也将不时聚焦向各位介绍摇滚年代少数的几个天王级巨星，同时回顾他们的作品及生涯。我将这个尝试称为灵魂人物系列 Heart and Soul Series。 为这个系列打头阵的人物，没有任何歌星比摇滚之王 King of Rock and Roll， 我们昵称为猫王的 Elvis Presley 更恰当了。今天与大家共享的第一首歌，就是猫王许多脍炙人口的经典作品中之一 Don't Be Cruel， 别冷酷。You know I can't be found sitting home all alone. If you can't come around, at least please tell the phone. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. Baby, if I made you mad for something I might have said, please don't forget my past. The future looks bright ahead. Don't be cruelIt's true. I don't want no other love, baby. It's just you I'm thinking of. Don't stop thinking of me. Don't make me feel this way. Come on over here and love me. You know what I want you to say. Don't be cruel to who heart is true.Why should we be apart? I really love you, baby. Cross my heart. Let's walk up to the preacher and let's say I do. Then you'll know you'll have me, and I know that I'll have you. Don't be cruel to who heart is true. I don't want no other love, baby.Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. Don't be cruel to a heart that's true. I don't want no other love, baby, it's just you I'm thinking of. 猫王终其一生总共获得18首告示牌热门排行榜冠军曲，上面这首 Don't Be Cruel 只是其中之一，发行于1956年。一甲子的时间过去了，这首歌仍然没被时间冲刷掉，如今听来仍然令人感受到其巨大的冲击力。古典乐的全盛时期持续了大约整整的两个世纪，也就是18世纪和19世纪，期间产生了约有一打左右的伟大音乐家，诸如巴哈、莫扎特、贝多芬、李斯特、肖邦、史特劳斯父子、柴可夫斯基、普西尼等，他们可称为是古典乐灵魂人物。有趣的是，摇滚乐自20世纪中期开始，至今约兴盛了半个多世纪，也产生了约一打左右的超级巨星，他们就是摇滚乐灵魂人物。因此，在往后的节目里，我和大家分享的歌曲中，这些巨星的作品占的比例会大一点，有时候我也会做成专辑， 就是我前面所提及的灵魂人物系列。今天的 Elvis Presley 就是起头的第一个专辑。下面请听猫王 Elvis Presley 的第二首永不磨灭的经典歌曲 Jailhouse Rock 监狱摇滚。
Ladies and gentlemen, a little while back, I had a kind of a vacation with a bunch of men in a big place away out yonder, and while I was there, these men, kind of guests, you might say, we'd get together and horse around a little bit and sing, and because we were having such a good time. And, we always had a lot of fun with this one, the Jailhouse Rock.
Hey, pick up my foot!
Jailhouse Rock 是猫王在1957年推出的另一首冠军曲。以上这段早期拍摄的影片看起来很像当今流行的 MTV 打歌广告曲。其实这是猫王一生拍过的33部电影之中其中一部电影的插曲。接着我要请大家欣赏他另外一部电影中的另一首精彩插曲 Return to Sender 退还寄信人。
Morning, he brought my letter back.
She wrote upon it.
such number, no such song. We had a quarrel, a lover's spat. I write, I'm sorry, but my letter keeps coming back. So then I dropped it in the mailbox as in a special D. Bright and early next morning, it came right back to me.
She wrote upon it,
return to sender, address unknown. No such person, no such zone. This time I'm gonna take it myself and put it right in her hand. And if it comes back the very next day, then I'll understand.
We're riding on it.
Return to sender, address unknown. No such number, no such zone.
上面这种 return to sender 的脚本算是比较罕见，它是猫王在1962年在美国获得告示牌排行榜第二名的歌曲，却是当年在美国另一本音乐杂志钱柜 Cashbox 排行榜的冠军曲，同时也是当年在英国及其他世界许多国家的排行榜上的冠军曲。前片看来更像是一段舞台上的现场演唱 Live Show， 你觉得呢？最后请各位朋友猜一猜，谁会是我向大家介绍的第二位摇滚灵魂人物呢？答案很快就会揭晓，在此之前请大家保持愉快的心情，我是 Percy， 下周再见。